South Jamaica, baby. They made me to be the greatest, serving the deed of my creators. Fresh off of my high haters, it's the king again. Magdalene chauffeur bragging and boasting.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. It's another day, another dollar video. This time we got Smoke Dawg counted up. It seems like it's been a little bit of a minute since I reacted to Smoke Dawg. And Smoke Dawg is actually one of my favorites from Toronto. You know, I really rock with Smoke Dawg heavy. I really rock with Casper and them heavy too. So like I said, man, fuck all the beef shit. Fuck all the choosing sides, man. You know, let's just get to the music. And Smoke Dawg had a lot of bangers. I like the joint that he got with AJ Tracy, no discussion. I bump that shit almost every day. Fountain Freestyle, Dead to Me. Just a lot of joints from Smoke Dawg. I really fuck with him. I reacted to Region State of Mind by Puffy L's and it got blocked. So I know y'all been asking me to react to that shit for a while. And I have. I did. I reacted to Region State of Mind and it got blocked for whatever reason. But and the funny thing about it is I actually like that one. Cause I know, you know, I said Puffy L's just didn't really do nothing for me. You know, like I said, he has bars, it's just his delivery wasn't there. But on Region State of Mind, I thought he did a good job. So I was disappointed, man, because you know, y'all probably would have loved that reaction. I think I did a great job on that reaction, but it just got blocked. You know, and it's like block. Like it was first, it was a strike on it, and then I try to dispute it, and then it just got blocked. Like I don't know why it was blocked, cause it wasn't nothing bad, you know. But yeah, Smoke Dawg, I fuck with him. Let's check this out, man. Count it up. It's been a minute, man. I woo let.
Gang. Arnold gang, nigga.
I remember when I was broke, all these bitches, they doubted us. Gang. Count it up, count it up, count it up. I remember when I was broke, all these bitches, they doubted us. Now we clouded up, clouded up, we clouded up. Doing shows on the road, all these bitches surrounding us. I won't stop till a nigga get rich as fuck. Pocket full of money, now these bitches quick to fuck. Niggas saying that he's switching, no wonder he's switching up. I'm just trying to buy my mama a bigger house, bigger truck.
Niggas say that he's switching, no wonder they switching up. They always gonna say you switching up once you get some money. You know what I'm saying? You could be the same person you was, but the fact that you got more money, you know, you dressing fly, you know, you, it's not even like, it's not even switching up, bro. When you have even a little bit of confidence about yourself, people take it like, oh, who does he think he is? Like, listen, just because I'm confident in who I am and the things that I do and I feel good about myself doesn't mean that I'm shitting on you or I think I'm better than you. That's something that's wrong with you. You have to figure it out within yourself, man. You got your own insecurities, but, you know, I can't do nothing for you about that. Ain't nobody switching up, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm the same dude I always been. It's just now you seeing a lot more of me. And it is what it is. Hate it or love it. I started up a little bit from the beginning, though, because this shit sounded fire. He said something, I'm rich as fuck. Now these bitches quick to fuck.
They doubted us, now we clouded up. Clouded up, we clouded up. Doing shows on the road, all these bitches surrounding us. I won't stop till a nigga get rich as fuck. Pocket full of money, now these bitches quick to fuck. Niggas saying that they switching, no wonder he switching up. I'm just trying to buy my mama a bigger house, bigger truck. I love exotic hoes, I'm into the different stuff. And my niggas, I'll be itching, so watch are you dissing us. 3 a.m. up in the trap, my niggas still cooking up. If you can't find a pot, my nigga whips it in the muck. I remember when I was young, and I didn't have none.
He said, if you couldn't find a pot, my homie whips it in the mug. But listen, we don't use mugs. Over here, if there's no pot, we're using the glass mason jars, bro. I'm saying we cook up in mason jars. All right?
Cause you can't find a pot, my nigga whips it in the mug. I remember when I was young and I didn't have none. Now look at us, we got the whole city going us. 30 deep up in the club, bitch, you know I got the snub. Bring more bitches to my section, my nigga, we got that love. Gold bottles, fully auto. Was looking up to older heads, now I'm the role model. Big dog, I don't want no insta ho.
Said I was looking up to older heads, now I'm the role model. You know what I'm saying? Them same dudes that we used to look up to when we was younger. I mean, you know, respect to them, But now I'm the role model. I'm the one that the other little kids look up to. You feel me? Because they know my body.
It's just fully auto. I was looking up to all that has. Now I'm the role model. Big dog. I don't want no insta hoe. We fuck a real model. Fuck the other side, man. I tell them hold hollows. Count it up. I remember when I was broke. All these bitches, they doubted us. And now we clouded up. We clouded up. Doing shows on the road. All these bitches surrounding us. I won't stop till a nigga get rich as fuck. Pocket full of money. Now these bitches quick to fuck. Niggas saying that they switching. No wonder he switching up. I'm just trying to buy my mama a bigger house, bigger truck.
Facts.
Count it up. I remember when I was broke, all these bitches, they doubted us. Doing shows on the road, all these bitches surrounding us.
Ain't gonna lie, you could tell he was getting that money. Your man looking like a bag right now in this video. You know what I'm saying? I love that. You know, when you see a rapper before and after, like when they just coming out and they ain't got the bag yet, but once they start grinding, doing a couple shows, you see the level up. And you could tell, man, Smoke Dawg was leveling up, you know, and that's another thing, man. That's just another upsetting thing that happened to him, man. You know what I'm saying? Another talented person gone, because Smoke Dawg could have did some big things right now. He would have been doing big things right now, you know. Like I said, my advice to any artist that is popping right now, sometimes you got to move out your city. You may love your city, but the city don't love you. You know what I'm saying? You could love the streets, but the streets don't love you. You know, you got to think about your life. You got to think about the people that depend on you. You know, sometimes you got to switch up the way you move. It is what it is, man. Like,
stop till a nigga get rich as fuck. Rich as fuck. Pocket full of money. Now these bitches quick to fuck. Niggas saying that they switching. No wonder he switching up. I'm just trying to buy my mama a bigger house, bigger truck.
Facts.
Count it up. I remember when I was broke, all these bitches, they doubted us. Doing shows on the road, all these bitches surrounding us. Now we pulling up designer, all flexes. Been months in the trap, I get that work and then I stretch it. We dish it out. All my niggas know how to get it, I ain't gotta shoot. I'll make my hitters go and get them. These bitches wonder why I don't answer texts. Because they were dissing, now they all up in my mentions. We them niggas now, niggas better pay attention. I pull up on your bitch and then I skirt off in that Benz quick. Count it up. I remember when I was broke, all these bitches, they doubted us. Now we clouded up. We clouded up. Doing shows on the road, all these bitches surrounding us. I won't stop till a nigga get rich as fuck. Pocket full of money, now these bitches quick to fuck. Niggas saying that they switching, no wonder he switching up. I'm just trying to buy my mama a bigger house, bigger truck.
Facts. Count it up.
I remember when I was broke, all these bitches, they doubted us.
Hey.
Gang.
Awule! He's not gonna give us an awule? How the fuck you ain't give us an awule, man? That would have been fire right there at the end. Listen, man, I fucks with Smoke Dawg. I like this joint. This shit is fire. And you know why it's fire? Because it's straight rapping. To me, Smoke Dawg was like a traditional rapper. You know, he's spitting. Some songs, like here and there, not that many I've heard where he uses a little melody. You know what I'm saying? But as far as spitting, he just straight up spits. Like, he rap. And that's all I, like, you know, I could ask for. I'm never going to be mad at that. I'm always going to be happy. And I'm always going to respect that when I hear somebody straight spitting. Because that's what I like to hear. You know, a lot of songs I've been hearing lately is all like melodies and singing and emo type of shit. But like, bro, just spit, man. You know what I'm saying? Just spit some shit. It's okay, man. Y'all can make songs like that if y'all want to. But every now and then, just put out a track just rapping, please. You know, I'm getting tired of all this, like some not every one of them is mumble, but sometimes it's mumble. Sometimes it's melodies. Sometimes it's sing. Like, bro, just rap. Right, that's what I want to listen to, rap. Somebody spitting some shit. Alright. Anyway, man, I fucks with this shit. If there's any other joints from Smoke Dawg that I haven't reacted to that you would like to see on the channel, let me know in the comment section down below. If you're new to the channel, don't forget, hit the like, subscribe, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. It's your boy Dollars. I'll holla.